We're going to go ahead and get started with Dan.